And so in the presence of the church, I ask you to state your intentions. Jessica and Lawrence, have you come here freely and without reservation to give yourself to each other in marriage? Will you love and honor each other as husband and wife for the rest of your lives? Will you accept each other lovingly from God and bring them up according to the law of Christ and His church? Since it is your intention to recommend your marriage, join your right hands and declare your descent before God and His church. I, Lawrence, take you, Jessica, to be my wife. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life. I, Jessica, take you, Lawrence, to be my husband. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life. You have declared your consent before the church, and the Lord in His goodness granted your consent until you both live blessings. But God has joined men must not be divided. Lord, bless and consecrate Larry and Jessica and their love for each other. May these rings be a symbol of true faith in each other and always remind them.
escorted by John Liebergall. Bridesmaid, Charlotte Koenig, escorted by Tom Sleeman. Bridesmaid, Linda Becker, escorted by Franco Mano. Best man, John Henson. And now, ladies and gentlemen, a very warm round of applause for our bride and groom, Mr. and Mrs. Larry Nash. Well, we need Matt O'Loughlin to come to the stage, please. Matt O'Loughlin to the stage. Bride and groom will have their first dance now, and it's going to be sung by Matt O'Loughlin.
Bye.
his and hers.